The jail where disgraced former Arapahoe County Sheriff Pat Sullivan is serving time no longer carries his name. Last week, Sullivan pleaded guilty in a sex for meth case. CBS 4's Andrea Lopez live at the jail tonight. And Andrea, Arapahoe County Commissioners voted to remove his name today.
And that name was removed within an hour of the decision. If you look closely behind me, you can still see traces of the name Sullivan above the words detention facility. The county commissioners voted unanimously to remove that name right after their meeting began.
This detention center was named after him because former Arapahoe County Sheriff Patrick Sullivan was one of the most respected law enforcement officers in the state. But county officials started talking about dropping his name from it months ago after his arrest.
The discussion today was at my request for that specific facility.
Sheriff Grayson Robinson asked commissioners to wait before making any decision on the name change until after Sullivan's case had come to a close.
Now that the former sheriff has admitted to criminal behavior and has been sentenced to a felony crime, I think it's appropriate for the board to go ahead and move on their policy regarding naming of all facilities and specifically the jail.
Ironically, Sullivan currently sits in the jail that was named after him, the jail that's now just called Detention Facility.
The next week or 2 weeks, they will come back and have a more formal discussion around their total policy around facility naming.
The sheriff tells us the official name is actually the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office Detention Facility, but he says they're likely going to leave it just like this and not add any new lettering. We're live at Arapahoe County. Andrea Lopez, CBS 4 News.